Hola, mi amigo, mi amiga.
360 degree reality. Give me a couple thousands, I'm a jet to Philippines.
Hola, mi amigo, mi amiga. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So it's been a while that I did that vlog kasi I have a problem with YouTube. They emailed me na may na-copyright daw sa vlog ko. It was just like 8 months ago. And then, I was wondering bakit hindi nila inano yun agad sinabi sa akin. So, I cannot delete that post kasi nga, ang tagal na nun at saka madaming views. So, but nag-reply ako. So, naging okay na. So, okay na. So, that's why I make a vlog again. So, welcome back to welcome back, Paris Cabrezos. So, for today's video, we're going to the Bikini Haul since naka-quarantine tayo. Nagka-quarantine ako. Charot. I am going to make a bikini haul sa mga may nabili ako. Mga isang ano lang galing sa... So, I am going to tell you kung saan ko siya nabili. Tapos, pero nakalimutan ko na yung price. And then, a piece of advice if you want to order this month or during this time of crisis, I think it's ang hirap kasi nga sometimes it's so delay, napaka-delay niya, as in talagang supposed to be I am going to order and then after that I am going to film, but I canceled my order sa mga bikinis supposed to be. I mean, hindi ko pa pala na-order ko siya. But I can feel it since natagal-tagal. Pero wala naman tayong pupuntahan. So I don't have a travel plans this year. Hopefully kung maging okay man. So, but I don't have travel plans this year. So probably next year. So that's why pinagpaliban ko muna na bumili ng mga bikinis. So well, bikinis like for me. Pero I controlled myself, no? So okay, we are going to start. So, konti lang siya, but I hope you're going to enjoy it. So, let's start with this. Okay. I'm sorry. So, this is from Chilleration. Ito. This one is a... It's from my sister. Ito yung bottoms niya. Ayan. This one is really nice. Para siyang pwedeng pang pool, pwedeng pang beach. So, since I am dreaming of, like, it's my 3 AM thoughts na nasa beach ako. So, that's why nag-vlog ako. So, ito, ang ganda niya. Parang pang summer talaga yung kanyang design, no? So, this, but bigay lang siya ng sister ko. So, next is ito. Pink. Ayan. Medyo ma-actually flat-chested kasi ako. So, maluwang siya konti sa upper, but yung lower niya is okay naman. Ayan. I bought this one sa Shein. It's just like more than 10 euro. Ayan. So, it's really nice. Nasuot ko siya nung nagbora ako. Nagbora ako with my sister and my mom. So, ayan. Paano ba sa wait lang? Ayan. Ito pa yung bottom. Ito yung top. So, hindi ito gano. It's not so very expensive. Ayan. If you want to save money, go to Shein. Next is another one from Shein. I wore this one nung nag-Barcelona ako. Hindi ko alam kung ano ko to siya. Basta, hindi ko ata nasali last year. But this one, I bought this one sa Shein. And ang ganda niya kasi nga na-emphasize yung tan skin mo. Pag neon colors, na-emphasize yung tan skin mo. So, it's really nice. This one is not so expensive also. And then next is ito. Nabili ko siya. Ito. Nakalimutan ko kung saan ko siya binili. Honestly. Pero, wait lang, walang brand nakalagay. Nakalimutan ko siya, pero it's really nice. Nasuot ko siya nung bantayan. I forgot kung saan. Pero ang ganda ng, I think sa ASOS ata. So ASOS or ASOS, parang ganun. Oo. Walang brand na nakalagay. Nakalimutan ko na. Or sa Instagram, basta ganun. Pero ang ganda niya, animal print. Ayan. So, let's move to the next. This one is from ayan. Ayan, no? Iba parang pang porn star. Talaga yung hiling ko eh. Sa Shein din to. Ayan. It's really nice. Kung gusto nyo ng even na tan, ayan, it's really nice. Ano siya, konting ingat lang, baka kasi maano itong ano ba ito, transparent na ito, no? So, konting ingat lang. Tsaka ang ganda ng kulay niya kasi nakaka-emphasize ng tan skin. Yan talaga yung gusto ko. Since I am dreaming that I am in the beach, but it's, of course, it's very impossible right now. Because we are in community. Ano, enhanced community quarantine. So, we have to comply. And then, next is my ta-da! So, I just bought this one sa new look. Sa ASOS to. ASOS. Sa new look. It's really nice. Wala. Hindi ko alam kung saan siya susuotin. Wala naman akong plan this year kasi hindi pa mahirap naman mag-travel this year. So, maybe next year. So, ayan. Para maano yung chan ko. Makover. So, next, down to this two. So, first is, when I bought this one, I bought this one to Nasty Gal. So, I thought that it's already set. So, hindi pala. So, next time, you have to read. Because ako nagbasa. So, ang ginawa ko, ito. Tapos, hanap na lang ako ng white. Ito na lang yung pinartner ko. Basta, any white or may kumay ganito ka. Pero I think it's, white is okay. So, ayan. Ito yung nangyari sa akin. Kasi nga, hindi ako nagbasa. Pero okay naman siya. Pack pa rin siya. Sa Nasty Gal to. Nag-sale kasi sila. So, the next one is this one. Gingham pa rin siya. It's green. So, ayan. Sa Nasty Gal to. I thought it's set ko nang nabili. Pero, ayun. Hindi pala. Ayan. So, I partnered it with the white one. White top. No? So, ayun lang. So, that's all for my bikini haul 2020. So, anyways, always stay safe and good health for all. And, ano ba? Stay positive as always. Always wash your hands. At ano pa ba? Comply to the government. And yun lang yung bikini 2020. Kasi nga, last night, I've been dreaming that hopefully, makakapag-beach tayo soon, but ang ganda na ng weather dito, okay na yun, summer na, but of course we don't have a choice, Sana nga may swimming pool na, but I really want to go to the beach, but it's impossible. So, I hope you enjoy this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit like if you want, and comment down below. Know yung susunod na gagawin ko. So, that's all.